This is just a quick little video review on the Noctua NM-I115X mounting kit. This is part of a system upgrade I'm doing where I was previously mounting this heatsink to a LG 1136 motherboard. Has a different pattern, unfortunately, so I had to buy the proper mounting kit. One of the positive notes is the mounting kit was only like $10 on Amazon, so makes it affordable without having to buy what basically would be a brand new, I don't know, $60 to $80 heatsink, depending on who you're buying from. One of the things I was really impressed with was the fact that Noctua likes to think of their coolers as a long-term investment. It's great from a reducing e-waste standpoint, but also the fact that rather than having to buy a new heatsink, I can just reuse the one I have and pay $10 for a new mounting kit. It was pretty straightforward to install. Had to take apart the old one and then just these two little screws to remove the mounting bracket and then put the new mounting bracket on with two different screws and it's done. In my case, I used this impact drill with a number two Phillips bit just so it doesn't slip. Having the right size bit will reduce the amount of wiggle that the bit has when you're screwing it in. If you use a smaller one, like a number one, then what's going to do is it's going to chew up the head of the screw and ruin it for if you ever need to fix it again. Yeah, overall, pretty straightforward upgrade. I need to clean the old parts still before I install them in my new system, but I'm sure going from a first gen i7 to fourth gen i7, it's gonna work just as good. It's gonna be a great cooler for many more years to come.